In the last slide, we discussed how to convert the Bernoulli's form of equation into linear form. Now, in the last line, we are getting the linear form of differential equation. It is given by dz by dx minus z by x equals to minus log x by x. So, the integrating factor will be e to the power minus integration dx by x. So, e to the power minus log x. So, e to the power log of x to the power minus 1 equals to x to the power minus 1 equals to 1 by x. So, the solution of this equation will be z into integrating factor, z into integrating factor equals to integration right hand side into integrating factor dx plus c equals to minus integration log x by x squared dx plus c. Let log x equals to t. That implies 1 by x dx equals to dt, and that implies x equals to e to the power t. So this right hand side becomes integration t into e to the power minus t dt plus c z into 1 by x equals to. Now we are going to solve it by Bipart's method. So t comes out, integration e to the power minus t dt minus integration d dt of t integration e to the power minus t dt whole multiplied by dt plus c. So equals to minus e to the power t minus t e to the power minus t by minus 1 into t minus integration d dt of t is 1 into e to the power minus t by minus 1 dt plus c equals to, if I multiply it by minus 1, it becomes t into e to the power minus t minus, this becomes plus, again integrating we get minus. First integration gives minus, then this minus into minus becomes plus, again integration gives minus, and this minus will multiply with it, so it will becomes, it becomes this one. So equals to t plus 1 into e to the power minus t plus c equals to, t means log x, so log x plus 1 into e to the power minus t means 1 by x plus c, and in the left hand side it is z into 1 by x. This z can be replaced by 1 by y into 1 by x, that implies 1 by x y equals to log x plus 1 into 1 by x plus c. This is the required answer. Okay.